And also, we'll do one more episode. Then I'll end it off. Wait. I was chilling. I'm really just chilling. Bronze ore, iron chunk. Alpha Bronzor and Bronzong. Oh, try Mecco. First, I'm seeing a stir Ultra Ball. Catch it. Oh, I did it. Catch. Oh, you butt. The Onyx. Rhyhorn. Oh, the Steelix. I'm trying to get out of catch us. Oh, I'm here. It knows I'm here. It knows I'm here. Go. We're right on. Hey, jeez. Hip up and toss, a Paldon. I just go across all. Oh, I can go all the way over here. I bet there's gonna be a lot of campsites here. How giant the area is. Oh, it's Teasel. Okay. Volko. Oh, that was easy. Oh, sorry. The stump tank. Is that Magikarp? Here we go, top Magikarp. Graveler. Oh, I can't go any further. There we go. Fabled spring. That's what this place is. Okay. Azalea. I should have Roselia. Let me catch it. Like over there. I don't mean off track here, but it's a huge area to explore. We gotta explore it. Yeah. What's that whole area map cap? So how do I get there we go. Iron chunk. You're so huge. Look at this. As far south I can go. Okay. Let's start heading up way towards the lore. The Lesser Trail. So basically, we're scaling Mount Cornet. Oh. Level 54? Why is it so strong? I gotta kill one of them. Oh. Where's that? Can I throw an Ultra Ball? Is it X scissor? Ultra Ball go. I think I caught it. Good. I have a Gligar now. And then Stone Axe. That didn't kill. Kill, please. Thank you. This ring Gligar spawns. Way up here. There's Gliscor. Oh, yep, there's Gliscor. That's a Gliscor. Alpha. Here. Stuff. Is there a campsite around here? Okay, there's a campsite up here. That's the right guy. There's somebody who's gonna have a camp set up here. Oh, I don't want to do all this. Oh, I can get the Turnback Cave now. Was a chest here. A nose pass? Cool. We got it. I make sure I caught it. Oh, this is so cool. It's a Dialga statue. It's a Palkia statue. Yo! That's cool. What's 4? Is that Cornet way up there, right? Some portal. Yeah, I need you down here. Okay, that's it's cool. Hold on. Oh. Hold on. Let me kill you first. Echo's back. Bastiodon and part of Skeleton. Etran? I wonder. No? That's cool. I'm gonna... a star there. That's pretty cool. Oh, is that a boss? Yep, it's boss. Boink. Dead. Way. Lake here is a scyther. Gyarados. Hey, I wanna go in here. Quick. Put that ship off. Bold roll ravine. The golem. Maddie. I'm Maddie. The golem. This area is really cool. I really love this area. I need a bear that was. Is it an area I haven't been in yet? Oh shoot! Run! The mag mortar. I just want to unlock the location. Throw it on here. Yeah. Oh, that I'll find out that I'll value. Hold on. Throw it on. Turn your head. Oh, I want this red on. Easy. This Voltorb. Voltorb, like, see, I thought about using. Oh, he's mad, he's mad. I Yeah, I thought about using... I think I had said stealing in Zoroark.
Or something.
Moonview Arena. I'm not ready to battle, what? Can't do that. You can't do that. I hate this person. Stone Axe. She's a Skorupi as well. Masculine. Hey, my fish is asleep. Get out of here. Come on, Basculin. For the win. Never mind. Okay. Again, with my potion. Okay. Might as well just do this. As well, you know. Oh, this is fun. There you go, you killed me finally. Okay. Do it. Dead. Battle decided. One thing clear, I didn't lose. May have won, but there's a difference. Huh. This is an excuse Crow would give. I didn't need to make bombs. Oh, it's Adamant. I guess it's my fault not telling you advance about electric light. So here's the Adamant. What now? I can hear you now, just now. Are you really going to tell us a little noodle what he needs to find? Just like that? Must be all forgot. You're the leader of the Diamond Clan. Why do you bother these galaxy louts? Well, see, man, if you're gonna lose to me, you'll definitely lose the electrode. Get a Zubat and a Skorupi. You're gonna lose. Crunchy salt? Okay. I need to go heal. Oh, okay, good, I can fly here. Good. It's a long way back. There we go. Oh, that's a grass type. Probably good for you, right? So, Barbarage strong style. Alright, yeah. Let's fly back over here. There we go. Boonville Arena. Let's battle with Electrode, shall we? Oh, it's that real music. Just rolling around in there. He's in the tree, isn't he? For the Hollow Electrode. Oh, it's annoying. Come on. Oh no. So that's what I do, okay. Go. Why are you being so close to the battlefield? It's grass electric, so barrage. No, Crow's in that phone this battle. Oh no. Go away. Okay. Oh, get out of the way. Okay. I should Oko with it. Okay. What's a blue? Okay, yeah, that's close. This spell's pretty easy, actually. Not using the Archibone, but... You know. Uh-oh. Okay, good. Oh, wait. There we go. Paralyzed again, really? Thunder. Oh. That's a problem. I'll only get on you, so when I do have, probably do X's, right? It's a little bit almost dead. Got it. Pretty easy. Look at that. Oh, that's so much XP. Zap plate. Oh, for shame. What an utter calamity. I agree to make those accursed bombs, yes, but now the Almighty Sinner's precious blessing has vanished forever. It's so unbearably sad. Now you see it, Letcher looks relieved. Me. That suffering ended, probably. Oh, come on, Adamant. Seriously. Just your wishful thinking. Nothing more. Mm-hmm. Now, what'd you bother coming back for? Oh, it's, this guy, Ingo. Yeah. Things to do with the world where I believe I lived before my memories were lost. Most people that caught Pokemon lived with them, formed supportive partnerships with them. Then there were Pokemon trainers. The ones who called Pokemon trainers were truly devoted to our craft. They always looked forward to the next challenge. They had Pokemon battles every chance they got. Their battle, trainers forged bonds and understanding their Pokemon, their opponents and Pokemon too. Everything, I suppose. If Pokemon and Pokemon people work together, we can forge new paths forward. We lost to history if we go on believing only Pokemon can be strong, or if we go on fearing them instead. It sure was. I wonder what region we're from. Like Galar? Oh, once again, the brilliant warden Millie has realized something rather clever. Uh-huh. Wait, is this the... It's the Battle Subway theme. It was the battle, subway theme. I love it. adjust. Let's see. I just fly back. That's pretty easy. Let's skedaddle. Hi, Gem. Hi, Gem Jars. Does this get me to rank 7? I don't. Did I find your jars? I don't know. Did I? Did you die here? Oh, I don't get the level 7 yet. Then I got, and I got one of your things before a while ago. Let's do that. Oh, is there a quest over here or something? Oh yeah, there's a quest over here. Probably about the farm. Yeah, it's about the farm. It's about the farm. Oh boy, rock smash. The shop, right? Yeah, I think I'm gonna choke. Why not? Are they making another farm? Land? Thing? Oh, they did. Okay, they made a fourth one. Request 60. Yeah, four farms and not a single plant. Oh, let's go up here. Oh, you evolved now. That's the Cascoon. No, wait. I thought I caught a Silcoon. No, I evolved it. I evolved Silcoon. Oh, yeah. Oh, more quests. Hold on. Nose pass. Okay. Upstairs time. So Ward and Mully believes that the frenzies of these Pokemon are some sort of trial set by Almighty Sinnoh. We cannot know if that question is whether or not, but that is the question. Why ever would Almighty Sinnoh drive the nobles to frenzy? Is it anger myself? Or did it seek drive to wedge of people? Yeah, English. Mully, you're mostly tired. Go on to the wallflower. Get some rest while you can. I've instructed Benny to prepare you for his finest potato mochi. In the plate. Dinner's a Kamado tonight for Phil. Okay. What is a car doing here? Like, what is a car's purpose now? Like, a car isn't even doing anything. I'm guessing we'll probably battle Akari again soon. We haven't battled Akari in a while. That's like two nobles. It's Adamin. As I'm getting up early changes what we do through the day. Yes, it does. It opens possibilities, such as responding to Kamado's invitation today in a timely manner. Well, I got that same invitation and I had to wake up even earlier than you and run all the way here for it. Come on, no need to grow so much over a little nice early wake up. Okay, what does Kamado want? we're gonna shoot there? Okay. You've now quelled four nobles. Even where these friends has arrived from all of Hisui, I fear what become of us. But here we are. Already preparing to quell the final noble. What is it? Is it a Garchomp? No, it's Avalug. Of course, oh yeah, they're all new Pokemon, so it's Avalug, yeah. So probably next time we'll get our final team member, Zorua. We'll Avalug the final lord. So it's Zor has no weaknesses except dark types, but dark is a rare type, so. Only crunch, bite, dark pulse. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, silent happened. Oh, Wurmple. It's just chat Wurmple. So we're about to serve the Alabaster Icelands next. Hmm. But no. Next, oh. I think next time we'll probably have to, well. The final area is up there probably, yeah. I still need to finish exploring all of this up here. So. Yeah. I'll probably do that next time. So. But yeah.